Oh! I have to walk in from that side. As you immerse yourself completely in the spring, you suddenly feel a force which sweeps through both your body and your soul. Feeling stronger, you climb out of the spring. And... well... we don't exactly climb out of the spring now, do we? I've still got an empty flask and a swamp lily. I don't know if I've increased stats or anything. Not completely sure about any of this. But nothing's jumping out at me as having changed. Which doesn't mean much, but... it might have just healed us. I'm not sure. Oh. Okay, so it's damaging us and healing us. I like how it says we climb out of the spring. We really don't do any of that. How do we do this? I'm not sure about this, so... 7B. if we drop the lily, I don't know how this is working. It's definitely healing us. It says, at spring, find file. Am I just supposed to look all over this thing? I know I have to restore my save, too. Actually, let me do that. So, at this point, I have them, right? Flask, swamp, blah, blah, blah. So we're looking, maybe we have to search through here for the file. What is it? So one? I thought one on the numeric pad. Oh, that's actually seven, isn't it? Yeah. I don't know. I was just wondering if I was supposed to be finding something under the water. Make sure I'm not missing something, overlooking something. There's a swamp lily. One of the things we needed, an empty flask. Another empty flask. Wow. I don't know if you're missing something or if I just have to mess around with this some more and do it a certain way. I don't know of a way to combine items. Oh wait, you use. Okay. I didn't try use, it's gotta be that. I forget. This game has a special use function. Heal us. Thank you. Now, this item cannot be used here. Use it on whom? Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. Definitely not what I wanted to do. Well, I'm gonna have to try to think on this. Figure out how we're supposed to do this. We're supposed to put all these items together, along with the water from the Spring of Life. It's saying that I can't use it. Oh! The phial fills quickly with the water from the spring. Oh, you can't do it inside the water. Water of life. And then what about the lily? Not using it on anybody. Alright, well, we have water of life. Maybe this is the phial he was talking about. So we needed also a swamp lily. So hopefully we return to Father Anthony and he will either put these things together or tell us what to do. Or we can use some item, some like alchemy table or something like that, you think, if I was playing like Skyrim or Enderal, right? To put all these things together. We will return to Father Anthony next episode. Yeah, long episode this time? I don't know. Should I keep going? I think I will keep going. This is kind of long as an episode here. I don't want to be damaged. So let's take... Okay, never mind, we're damaged. But you know what? Will it help us even more? Thank you. Step in... Don't step in there. Keep not stepping in there, thank you very much. Ugh. Sorry, guys. I'm gonna be having a new motherboard installed shortly. which should hopefully, knock on wood, stop all that installing, uninstalling sound. I thought it was leaving. No, that's not the way out. Not the one. But all these doors are identical. Hello, horsey. I don't remember if we can go the other way, so let's go the way I know, which is around here. Of course, darkness comes. Oh! Suddenly the ground trembles beneath your feet and two huge lizards burst out of the sand. I thought that wouldn't happen if we were on horseback. Evidently it will. Oh, I could have stayed where I was. He has 114. Desert Lizard did. Desert Lizard's spell failed. The lame spell. Is anyone lame? He is. Oh, I think we have something, don't we? Heal lameness. Chose it, right? You are incapable of attacking. Yeah, that's no good. So what's the earth slide for the two? More points of damage. Fifteen and 11, I think. Okay, so he can now attack, right? Good. All action, all attacking. Can that penetrate the aura? I like that. We both have one of these rings, huh? Oh no. Was his part of the Mother of Pearl? Were they both attacking her? I think they were both attacking her. Well, I'm glad I figured the Spring of Life thing out. Nine and 11. Yeah, they're both attacking Citrine. Which is good, because they cannot hurt her. Poof! We will switch to the single rockfall. Bulk. Is that 22 or 12? Either way, Dad. Rations. Sweet. Oh, we found our way to the, I don't know my way around here enough to... Let's rest. I must have just used the rations. I should have split them up. Let's see if we can find her some arrows. Hello, old man. He's at the healers, right? Why am I thinking he's at a separate place, maybe? Go to the healers. The Song of Awesomeness. Now that's not him, right? He's in his... Maybe this is him. A farmer. And his wife. We're like bonking into someone. I can't even tell which one is me sometimes. I think his... Yeah, I'm thinking he's not in here. Did I talk to him before? A young man with a savage wound? Severe wound? We fought them, yeah. The place I'm thinking of is like a... It's like a church. I don't think he's in here. Let's check out. Baron George. City Park. Sage, trainer, merchant, foodstuffs. House of the Healers. No, it's gotta be in here. I must have missed something. There's an area that looks like a church with lots of like pews and stuff, isn't there? These are beds and tables here. What am I thinking of? Let's go around. This is just a room. So how do we get around? Sorry guys, just don't know where this guy is, or... Wait. No, this is... Not him. Not the inn. Ah, here! All this stuff, like, kinda hidden down here. This must be the guy. Ah, here's a young person. I hope you've been to your grandfather's grave and said goodbye to him. I did. Antidote. What are you waiting for? Go and get the swamp lily and the water of life. Well, I'm going to. You know what? Yeah, I know. Just the dead don't stay in their graves. Yeah, so I'm just gonna say this is 58. And so now I think we just give him these things. Dwight. Yeah, give to person. Sorry about that, guys. Computer problems. Do not walk away from me. Alright, now we give to him this. Father Anthony takes the flower and the water of life from you and mixes them together whilst uttering a prayer. So he took a flower too. Then he gives you a flask and says, "So, with this drink, you can heal someone from the swamp fever." Antidote. I know about the graveyard. Teddy says anything new. I did get it, and I gave it to you. Don't know anything special about hello. I don't know what you're talking about. I've never heard of swamp fever in my life. Although I just gave you an antidote for it. Alright, so... Now that we found this guy... And start heading into other places... Okay, so... It's not Baron George. It's one of these, City Hall 1 or 2, I'm gonna guess 2. One has the people with the goblets. And one has Watt the fisherman. I think these are actually the goblet people. Oh, Norlail. Forward ho! There's a door there. Please leave me in peace. I am not in the mood for conversation. Last year the swamp fever killed my wife, and now my little daughter is dying too. I must look after her, so please leave me alone. Sobek stuff sees. I just want to look at this first. It's probably not going to say much. Or anything at all, rather. Yeah, it's a drink and it's 150 grams. I'm afraid I must bother you again, but I don't think you will mind that much this time. Please give the antidote to my daughter. Father Anthony probably told you how it is to be administered. Not really. Just give it to her is all he said. Did I have a lot more gold? Oh, that's for just me, right? 24. Yeah, okay. And look further, Anthony took my gold. Alright, so we're giving it to her. Alright. I don't suppose I can talk to her. No, can I look at her? A little girl is lying in bed before you. Her eyes are closed and heavy beads of perspiration shine on her greenish-colored face. Oh my god, she's turning into a troll. She is breathing heavily and evidently she is in great pain. Poke! Alright, I think I'm just gonna use this? Do we use here? Soon after Citrine gives the girl the medicine, the greenish color on her face fades noticeably, and with an effort, she opens her eyes. Ta-da! And just like that, she's jumping rope. Before you stands Sally, the young daughter of the fishermen. More than one? She is a pretty girl, even though still a little pale around the face. Probably because she started jumping rope right away. Obviously just time to recuperate. However, in other respects, all trace of the dangerous disease has completely disappeared, but she probably needs to put on a few pounds in weight. Alright, stop exercising. You need to gain weight. Come to the kitchen table, we're gonna throw some food in your mouth. That's Sally? Would she grow up in like 5 seconds? You brave men! Father told me what an effort it was for you to save my life. I cannot tell you how grateful I am. I know that it is not necessary, but I would like you to at least take this ring. My father gave it to me a few years ago. He found it once in a big fish. The strange thing about it is if you hold it underwater, the name Sobek appears on one side. That's interesting. Ring of Sobek. Well, thank you. Anthony, do you have anything to say about the antidote? You are a daughter, no? Father Anthony, no? Have any problems? Do you know anything about a thing? Do you have a sister? One like 15 years older. Wine goblets. Can you tell me about anything more about the ring? No. What about? Father. It's highlighted in. Maybe Watt can tell us about the ring. Farewell. I hope you will visit me again soon. Yes, hopefully you'll have more to talk about. You see an old fisherman. His eyes are red and looks worried. Well, stop being so worried. Alright, more computer problems. Keeps having the sound cut out. Sorry about that, guys. Keep having to restart the entire thing. You know what? Before, in case it happens again. Saving right here. I am in your debt. You saved my daughter's life, and therefore also my life, too. How can I ever repay you? Take these pearls. I found two of them many years ago and gave them to the Baron. The second one is the only thing of value I possess, but what is it in comparison to the life of my daughter? Alright, so he gave us another one of these wind pearls. Let's see if I can ask him about stuff. If I say this, he still tells me to ask Father Anthony about the... antidote. He's still telling me Sally is so ill that he dare not leave her. But please get the antidote. Blah, blah, blah. Magic ring. How about just ring? Alright, good luck on your travels, and may Sobek smooth the seas for you. Alright, so we got this ring, and we got a wind pearl. And that's not the way out, this is. Ring of Sobek. I suppose it's too late for the healer. I mean, not healer. The sage. I think he closes up early. 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. Banker's hours. So then let's go to the healer. Cheapest place to rest. No, we still got the rest. I think it opens... Did you say 12? Yes, I really want to go there. ten a.m. Okay. Yes. Please to examine this. Ooh. Oh, we have swimming plus 99 and then a waterfall spell. 20 charges. That's pretty sweet. Thank you. So I can get to Burnville, I think, with this ring then. Swimming. It's like beyond double digits out of 95%. Now, only I have it, and I'm pretty darn sure that the other members will die. So, I'm gonna have to leave them, hope they stay in their, you know, respective place. Like, Edja will go back to the training center. Celine, I don't know where she'll go. Nelvin will probably go back to the Alchemist Tower. I'll have to go round them up again. If I can find some kind of boat to bring us across or something. But that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.